Okay, pole position. What can I do with this pole? Hope I don't get killed. I bet I win, bro. I don't know about that. I don't know about that, bro. Guys are fast here. Yeah. I don't do setup, you see, so I just use whatever is on there. Guys are good with setup, bro. They're fast. Oh shit, I fucked up.
On your right.
I fucked up.
Still there.
Car on the right.
Hold your line.
Clear on the right.
Clear right.
Let's see. No, Tom, you bastard. Oh my God, I don't want to be doing that. bye-bye win. You never know, Luke. You never know. Oh, what did you get? What did you get? Jesus! Oh, super nice! What the heck is going on here? What resolution are you running? Woo! Car is slightly. Oh, 1080. You know what? That's plenty. That's plenty, bro. No need to run your epic, just leave it on high, don't run your epic, because there's not much difference. Ooh. Oh, he's going away, I need to catch him. option?
Right side.
Oh shit!
Hold your line.
I wasn't paying attention.
To the right.
Car on the right.
Come on, Mike. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
Car right.
I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at my mess. I was looking at the chat. Fine, you don't need that. 100 resolution is fine. You don't need 150. You're just wasting it because sometimes you record and stream. So just leave a little bit of space for your OBS. Yeah, I'll show you my settings later on. I'll just run everything high. Cause there's no point of me running Epic really. Because I'm recording on 1440p with the same PC. Oh, they're baffling. Oh, you're dead? Right. Fucking hell, right. Hold your brakes, you muppet. Hold your brakes.
On your left.
Be on the
clear
left.
Left.
Car on the left.
What?
How did he die? What's the track temp?
The track temp is now 29 Celsius.
29? That's not that hot. Why is it sliding? You can use so much of the curve on this track. Yeah, Imola is a new update. Imola is a new update, and this Mercedes and the Ferrari has been updated.
Warning.
Fastest lap for Madsen, 143.37.
This has been your whistle, Russell.
Flanagan, caution.
Be careful.
The leader, Madsen, is pitting.
Keep losing time there. No, not so much time there. Mike, what are you driving there? That's awesome. Okay. What am I doing? No! No, I forgot about that.
Three laps to serve this penalty.
No! Oh no! I forgot I had three cut off. So what do? I just drive through, innit? I don't need to stop, right? I think so, I don't need to stop. I'm just gonna carry on going. I know. I messed up.
There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. Blue flag. Okay, Mike. Push now. Catch up here.
You will enjoy this game though, look, you will absolutely enjoy it. I gotta pass this dude now.
One more lap to go.
Left side. Still there.
Clear on the left.
Clear left.
Chase!
Thank you.
No more drive through, come on. You know what, I'll take P5. We be drive through, I'll take it. What's happening? Ah! I took too far. Why did it slow down?
That
thing slowed down. Why? That was good. I enjoyed that. I absolutely enjoy that. Lucky God accuracy. Oh shit. Guy said I'm lucky. Ah, good drive, Doc. Oh, your fuel ran out. Oh, I see. What was that? Fuck you, Jordan.
Give it all you can.
Left you plenty of space. Let's go back to the... I want to watch the highlight. I quite enjoyed that race. Gallery. Highlight. Was it this one? What? I think it must be this, isn't it? 49 followers. Oh my... What? What's going on here? What? Donated $200? Are you being serious? Oh no, what's going on here? Is this a joke? No, you're messing with
Someone's
me.
Someone's just sat waiting for me.
I'm quite new to all this, so I'm not really sure what's going on here. Serious. And thanks to the person that just followed me, I really need to set this follow thing up because I'm so crap at this. I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh, thanks for the follow, Quirk316. Oh my god, I really need to set this up, guys. I'm so sorry. I really don't know how to do this Twitch stuff. I just have to, I'll definitely gonna sort this out today. I'm so confused now. What the heck is going on? I'm just watching the replay, guys. The highlights of the race I just did. Oh my god, I got a couple of followers. Why is this not working? I'm really sorry, guys. I can't see who's following me. I saw Quirk. Is it Quirk? He's not Quirk, right? I know. Yeah, it's called, am I right? Is it called Quirk 316? And Elijah, thanks for the follow, guys. I appreciate that a lot. I'm definitely gonna get this stuff sorted out. I really need to do this. Because I want to be able to find who, you know, who follows me and who keep, you know, the same stuff. I really enjoyed the race though. It was a good race. Absolutely enjoyed it. This game looks so amazing! Absolutely banging game. The cars look so real. God damn. So look, if you're still here, make sure you let me know tonight. I'll come online. I can't believe I got a drive through. I love to watch this highlight. I don't know why, I just do. I love to watch the highlight, every race. It's just amazing. I like to see the cars, the way they look. It just looks so nice. Oh, thanks. Oh my God, Double. Is it Double X? Oh, thanks for the follow as well. Double, oh yeah, thanks. What do you think of this new update? Have you tried it yet? The update is mental. This is my favorite track anyway, so I'm gonna be biased. It's a great track. I absolutely love this track. You can give me any car you want. I don't need no setup. I just like the track. It's just, I can race this track all day, all night. I don't know why. I just love it. And I was so happy they brought the track back on. It's not a very good track for the F1 cars, but but the GT cars, love it. Absolutely love it. You don't have to be scared of the curb. No, they, them cars, you can use these curbs on this track a lot. You just have to be scared of the, you know, them big sausage stuff. No, 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 the Audi is a no-no. I tried the Audi. If you're using an aggressive setup with the Audi, it's a no-no. You're going to fly. For me, the AMG and the M8, they are very, very good. Because I don't do setup, you see. You're trying the Bentley. Bentley is good here as well. Bentley is good here as well. But if you want a car, if you're not doing a setup, I just say go with the AMG. If you don't do setup, go with the AMG. AMG is very, very good here with the aggressive setup. But what did I know? I can do a 140. I just did a 143 one. I know I can do a 142.8 with the aggressive setup. But I know people that can do even better. Yep, Austin's great as well. Yes, yeah, that's that.